Now, good morning, all people. I'm gonna do my daily vlog today. Today, my boy Ronaldo's getting his dreads, joining me. So, you know, I'm gonna just vlog this whole day. Start the day right. Jazz music. You get me?
Step out
of the raggle. Hold up. Oh yeah, so to all my viewers, man's moved out still. Man's living with my best friend. More like brothers, if you know. Oh yeah. We've got daily vlog. Right here. Little hot chocolate for the morning. What's today's date? That's what I went out. Oh dearie me. This is what I'm talking about, though. It's like shit like this. Always just look. This shit, man. I'm whipping up. And then living my best life.
This is a daily thing for you. Every day you do something dumb. Yeah. Have you done that?
I was whipping it, bro. Was that?
Oh, you whipping sauce is too mad, bro. Shut out, bro.
It's
Pyrex, bro.
Trust me, there. I flip my wrist.
Your wrist okay?
Yeah. I didn't flick it too much. Long time I've been in front of the camera, guys. I don't think you've all seen me with my long hair now. When I started YouTube, my mum was just on a little, I was on my journey. Plats. Make sure everybody's rocking with KOTI, King of the Ring, MCR. If you're not fucking with us, fuck you. Yeah? Fuck you. Living my best life every day. Glee! Back now. You know, about to step out and emptying there. What's that you spray? That's that Blue de Chanel. Blue de Chanel. Man saying it Italian and shit, but you know, step in, I roll with mines. Let's go, bitch. Ready for your dreads now?
Ready, man. Come on, man. You waiting for time? Let's go, man.
Let's go, bitch.
Now or never. Yo, guys, Bleak nearly fell again.
We outside, man.
We inside, but you know.
You dick. Right, well, this guy just dropped his phone down the stairs. Obviously, I would get it for you. Well, you dropped it down the stairs, you fucking idiot. And look, it says focus, sharp. Not focused. Not sharp. You sharp bitch. Go, let him know. Obviously. Come here, let him know.
Obviously, I just feel like it's a new journey, innit? Yeah. I'm waiting like over a week. So, it's only right, innit? It's time to just look dapper and that.
Dapper.
Man's looking like a hitter right now.
Looking like a shooter. Looking like a shooter.
People don't even want to approach me, I don't blame him.
When should I say I love you?
It's got that love and affection right now.
Yeah. That's me. Yeah. Let's pop us a bottle. Hanging with entrepreneurs, hanging with killers and robbers. Huh.
And how my boys doing good, I don't wanna see them go farther. I hope they understood that I was just trying to move smarter. Yeah, I was hot skating on the wood.
Yeah, man, we outside.
Get the hair involved, you get me. What are you saying, people?
What are you saying, man?
It's a new Ron Diggs, you get me.
New and improved.
Dreaded. Trust me. Right.
Dread gang or no gang.
Come on.
You get me? Dread gang or no gang.
No gang.
So yeah, he just had a great first experience. Got his hair washed.
Jackie is a G as well.
Shout out Jackie.
Gonna come back.
Shout out Jackie.
Shout out Jackie.
Family me. That. Auntie Jacks. Auntie Jackie.
Calling me nephew already, first time and all that. I'll take it.
So yeah, boom. He's here now. So trust the process. It takes a while, man. Do you know what I mean? So probably gonna get a shape up. He's gonna get a shape up. Oh yeah, while he was getting his hair relocked, I got my hair neatened up, tightened up, getting greased up. Both got done today. Nice little pamper. We're back about, man. All tight living. Make sure everybody gets a living merch. Show us some love, man. We're up and coming as well. Trust the process. Been in the game a year now. So, yeah, we're outside, man. Catch us, man, we're outside, dog. It blew off my cap.
Oh, yeah. What does that actually do for man's hair? Like,
helps it grow, innit? And replenishes it, but we need the blue magic, though, the coconut oil. Do you know what I mean? See now. Yeah, blue magic coconut oil, but listen, it's a specific one. And do you know which one it is? Yeah. It's this here.
The one that we used back in the day.
Yeah. This one, it's not leave-in conditioner. It's I can moisturise we. Now he's got dreads. Can moisturise our scalps properly. Do you get me? So this is it here. This and we've got the oils, the mousse. We need the mousse. If we find it, I'll let you know. In a moment. Yeah, I'm not really grating.
Thank you.
You'll put it in there?
Yeah, cheers.
Love at the time. Oh, this is a sec.
Hey, I just thought of something. My trick, cause I just fucked this bitch and bought her something. Shout out to that nigga Peezy, cause he
told me so.
He introduced me to that Rizzy, then I saw an honey. Now my pocket's swollen. Nigga, that's a 36, that is not
a trophy.
I just bought a 36, but it is not a Rollie. Nasty picked me up in the Hellcat, I hope it's not a stove.